So hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And basically in today's video, I'm going to give you an analysis on how I thought Amad Diallo performed against Leeds United under 23. To begin with, I mean this is the only positive today after Manchester United has lost to Manchester City. Amad Diallo has got back in form for the under 23s and scored 2 goals, and the first goal was absolutely brilliant. You can check the goal out on Twitter. He did a Ronaldinho flick and just a superb shot with his right foot that is supposed to be his weak foot. Amad Diallo looks really good at the moment. He's just returned back from an injury and he got 2 goals for Manchester United under 23, and both were really good goals, and he also got an assist which earns him easily the man of the match performance just on his return. He's already played so well for the under 23 and he deserves to be on the Manchester United bench. And you look like players such as Juan Mata and, to be honest, even Scott McTominay and Fred. I don't know how youngsters like Amad Diallo and Anthony Elanga don't get on. So guys, I guess it's the only positive of today. Amad Diallo was really good once again. It's so good to see because I think he's possibly going to go on loan if Ole Gunnar Solskjaer remains at the club. It's a good return for him with 2 goals and an assist, but he's got to perform at the highest level, that is for the first team. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, then please be sure to like and subscribe. And let me know in the comments, will Amad Diallo get a chance in Manchester United or not?